going into this game, you need 110% focus. You need to make sure that you, yourself, is your biggest cheerleader, not your biggest enemy. STUNT is an emerging sport for colleges and universities across the nation, and it is just growing like rapid fire.
We're doing 8 right now. We have 5 minutes left. Okay, quarter four, routine 8, and then immediately line up, partner STUNT 7. That's how we're finishing this. Let's do it. Good pop, feet, feet. 1, 2, 3, go 4, 5. Everything rows together versus rocking the. We coach the way we do. We rip it apart the way that we do so that you can come here and take it all in. You go into tomorrow confident and ready.
No matter what the weather is or what our circumstances are, we always look for the positive.
Fat us, let's do it. You got it, team.
Our team is so ready to take on nationals this year. We're so excited.
So this is our 10th year as a cheerleading program from Davenport University, and we love to be able to compete at a high level, especially in this sport, because it's so much fun. There are 4 quarters in a STUNT game. The first quarter is partner STUNTs. The second quarter is pyramids and tosses. Third quarter is jumps and tumbling. And then fourth quarter is that combination team routine.
So we're on the mat. We're doing the same routine right next to the team. And they're basically judging you on mistakes, any little steps that you make, if you hit your high V wrong. It's almost more intense than any other competition.
If we win, this will be our 5th consecutive title. It's insane.
Hi everybody, we are back at Lloyd Noble Arena at the University of Oklahoma, getting ready for our winner's bracket game between Davenport University and Alma College.
You know, win or lose, it's all about our why.
Look at from where you started to where you are now. Take in every bit of this journey and let's have fun with this game.
It does not matter the score at the end of the game, but how you play, why you play, and your purpose behind playing will make a difference in your lives forever.
You know, when you get out there, the lights are on you, the judges are right there, that whistle blows, and it's intimidating.
5, 7, 1, 3, 4. I called another timeout because I do not want you so fixated on that one small detail that it overtakes this quarter four.
With or without the trophy, I feel like this team in particular can take away so much from this season.
I know what's coming, so I'm really excited.
Hold the rope on 3, 1, 2, 3. Hold the rope!
We love to win, but at the same time, it is so much more than that. We're excited to be able to compete against the best of the best and leave all of our hearts on that game day 4.